So what you have to consider is that this particular piece of rock originated over 20 miles away from here in the Yorkshire Downs, over there. And that this was quarried out by men using no more than antlers and large pieces of wood and then converted and carried to this place. So it was actually roughly hewn from the rock and dragged to this area. By people. Now if you can imagine people our size, you know, young chaps such as yourself, probably a little bit bigger built than you are, but dragging the rocks here all that way just for the purposes of history, for the purposes of religion.
Wouldn't that be child abuse?
No, it wouldn't be child abuse, because if you didn't do it, you wouldn't eat.
What?
Basically, they used to give away their most prized son to the religion, and that son would be looked after for the rest of his life, but he would also have to serve the religion.
I didn't hear a word of that.
No, it's nice knowing you.
But it was a better life than staying at home, because if you stayed at home, then you would have to work the
and you would have to starve
fields, and you would probably be a lot hungrier.
And the youngest would get waste food.
Yeah. So, it was a good life, really, for the old monks. Yeah, that's the less known form of concrete.